3.
Dropping beats in the temple lobby. Rapping about Krishna is my favorite hobby. His name means all attractive one. He is a taste of water, the light from the sun. He's the reservoir of pleasure. Eternal means he lasts forever. Forever, ever? Forever, ever? Forever. Says that Maya leaves you crying. Unborn and undying. He's not subject to change, and with the modes keeps you in chains. Looking like a monsoon rain cloud. And if you want to be happy, chant his name real loud. Like Krishna. They call him Shamasunda.
Gauranga.
Nimai. Sitting next to the gopis and he's looking all fly. Plays his flute like, what? That the Bhagavad Gita said, you are not the doer, all you do is desire. Surrender under Krishna and let him take you higher.